Was it going on YouTube?
Probably, yeah. It's actually just started right now, so. Play.
Hey, you're the one who's playing.
Oh, technically we're both playing, but.
You're the host.
Yeah. No, I'm just gonna record this. I'll put it up.
That's fine. I could always stream, but I'm too lazy to set it up.
Yeah, I'm gonna start streaming again soon, but I have to finish my series. I got like four
Of
different series. Well, I haven't started most of them, but one of them I'm like halfway through. It's a Lego series. I started doing it a while back and I
heard you
never
came
finished
here
it
from
because
Tristan. My family came
I
from
had to
there.
move.
That place has had some very bad
I
weather.
she.
And I just never got back into it. Probably start doing that again tomorrow.
Ready where we have to go. Then I'm already up where we have to be.
No, really?
Yeah, I just teleported.
Yeah, I'll just teleport to you. Faster.
Fuck.
Going the wrong way, we gotta go through the town, remember?
Yeah.
I forgot the last time we played, we made it to the town and then we stopped.
It was also like 11 o'clock at night.
Yeah, that's true.
Wasn't exactly early.
Cain, your death will be avenged.
Got one of those ground snakes following me. The thing that you just killed?
Predators.
Yeah.
Yeah, those things are kind of tame.
It followed me through the town.
Did it really?
Yeah. Oh, it was. Yeah. I one-shot most of these enemies.
Yeah, you're single damage though on like AoE.
Yeah. And you're also like 10 times quicker than me.
Do that, but you shouldn't be
I'm not.
faster than me.
You are.
Yeah, it's weird. My movement speed's the same as yours.
Yeah, zero.
Most I can do is use my quick jump thing every 2 seconds.
Yeah, your blink.
It's actually dashing strike. Quickly dash and strike enemies. Oh, that's why. Gain increased movement speed after using dashing strike. That's why I move faster than you. Every time I use that technique, I go a little bit faster.
Yeah, your mic just went all quiet.
Yeah, I know. I need to get a new mic.
Is it still held together with duct tape?
No, I got a different one. I borrowed it from a friend. But I
It
need to get one of those.
still sucks.
Yeah, I need to get one of those desktop mics. I was thinking like Blue Yeti.
Those are like $200 each.
Yeah, I know. I can afford it. I'm just debating whether or not I should. I mean, my next PC is gonna be over $2 grand, so.
Yeah, no. So far, all my money's gone to college. I didn't do student loans, I didn't do OSAP. I can't. My parents make too much money, and I make too much money. Yeah, a full-time student in college with a part-time job makes enough money to support college. not hard, you just need a good paying job.
Well, getting a job is the hard part.
Not... Oh, the economy's brutal in Canada. No better in the States, so... Nope. I got a crossbow.
I'm not even picking up.
I am. Quick money. It is, I like it. Those my kill class on 2. It's ridiculous. You got a legendary? Wow. Oh yeah, I was just putting on the new armor.
Hey, look, the tornado.
No.
Lightning armor just killed something.
I'm honestly not surprised.
Is that a legendary weapon, by the way?
Yeah. No, I hit escape instead of enter. That's...
Yeah, damn, even with the intelligence, that's 94% more damage than mine.
I know, I showed it to you, when I got it. But the last time we played was like 2 weeks ago. No, it's been a while, just for the fact that... working and... doing your feels like it.
Half a week, maybe.
I don't know. My work is ridiculous. The end of the season, so everything's coming to an end, and it's just becoming retarded.
All that for
$123. 43. Axel's arcane hurt.
Yeah, an arcane always hurts.
My man, I got an amulet that heals me from the arcane. Oh yeah. Well, everyone's dying, I'm just standing in it. Not caring. This lightning armor is so OP, I like it. Just watch that chick fly.
I owe you everything.
You would never come.
The gods have
I'm going in here. That was easy.
Are you done already?
Almost. Now I'm done. Well, with the lightning armor, it's just... You walk into anything and you die. Really? Yeah, the Arcane will get you.
Can't leave us here.
I will.
How about we freed everybody?
Yep.
I love the fact that I'm just roundhouse kicking people in the face.
I just like the fact that I walk within range of my one of my skills and everything just dies.
Can we get everybody? No, still some guys.
Oh, well, I just got explosive blast.
Oh, did you level up?
Yeah.
Cool.
Energy twister, I don't like. Spectral blades, I don't like.
You gonna move on?
Yeah. Yeah, that's the problem. You have to wait for it to get to that ruin.
Yeah.
Other than that, it's just nuts. Huh. I don't know who finished her, you or me. I just got a wand. I got two yellows and a legendary.
Ooh, nice helmet. A decent sword, but it's only one-handed.
That's what I looted, and it sucks.
Nah.
Like, it's terrible to compare it to what I have. Oh, you leveled up.
Yeah. I got a new skill.
So did I.
I'm debating whether or not I should use the mattress.
The what?
The, team buff.
Oh. I was gonna say, you're gonna use a mattress to play the game?
Mantra.
Mantra. Yeah, I heard mattress.
Why would I use a mattress?
What I heard.
It sucks.
I need to go back.
Also half asleep. Been up since 38 actually. Didn't go to bed till like 2 o'clock this morning. I'm just gonna sell this fucking legendary wand. It sucks.
Yeah, some of them really do.
There ain't most of my items have almost no blood left on them.
Yeah, well, I just got the worst paper cut at work today. Fuck, does it hurt? I got it from a box.
A box.
A box.
That's gay.
Well, at work, we just got in a shipment of 98 boxes of seating.
Okay, then.
Yeah. It came in a 51-foot semi-trailer.
Well, I got rid of my legendary spear, and I got two daggers. I'm doing a lot more damage now.
Nice.
I've dug up some new...
Though there's nothing better than the, weapon I have. Why don't you come see Tilnan's new... And the weapon I have is a giant, bulky fucking mace.
Well, my thing was two-handed. I switched to one-handed weapons. I have two of them now.
Mine is a two-hand. I can use one hand and an off weapon, like a book, a snake, a frog, an orb.
Oh, yeah, you get all the little things.
You are bull to have this audience with me.
Skip that.
Before more guards arrive.
Man, I was hoping we'd be fighting Belial.
No, we can go save.
Oh, fuck, what's her face? I don't even really have to attack with my, lightning armor. I killed two of them before they even switched.
You didn't even
there
need
to be a way into the sewers from here.
Yeah, I know. What the fuck? It is, but... Watching TV, and it's like, once you lose your virginity, you can never go back. Well, that's TV for you, and I'm just got it off on the background. Why not? Oh, shit. Is it up? Oh, cool.
I used
what?
The tornado strike thing.
Yeah.
Strike. I killed everybody but this one little guy. And then
my god. I hate this place.
Oh, Diablo 2 is a lot worse. The map changed every single time.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, this one changes too, but not as much as Diablo 2 did. At least in my
Speak up.
Experience.
Mike keeps going dimmer and dimmer. It was. Didn't get anything useful.
Hey, give me 2 seconds.
Okay, I'm gonna go find where we have to go.
How's that?
Good.
Did you
turn yourself up?
Yeah, and I put it to voice transmission instead of continuing.
Nice.
Leah,
really don't care what you have to say.
Nobody ever does.
It's annoying. Exactly. I really just want to kill Belial.
We'll get there eventually.
I know. I got a helmet, but it's 37 intelligence, but crit hit chance is increased by 1. But the helmet I have on is 38 intelligence, regen 24 life per second, and critical hits grant 4 arcane power. Ah, shit.
Just use whichever one's better. Just TP to me, I'm already in the sewers.
Listen, you must be headed to the Oasis.
Look at that helmet. It basically ups my damage, like, 0.3 damage. Up, there's level 20. Yep. Arcane orb. Yay. Yeah, level 20. Ah,
yep.
Oh, stupid fear shots.
Fear does get annoying.
But when you could walk up to them and just freeze them and kill them? I don't really think it care. I care. Oh, wicked.
You got a new skill, but I don't want to use it.
Power hungry and vocated. Wow, just killed 20 people in one shot. Doing over there?
I'm just looking at some stuff that is on the ground.
Oh.
Don't worry about me. I'll catch up. Hey, look, I'm here.
No, you are. Probably activate that.
No, we activated it the second we came out.
Yeah. Oh, yay, harpies. Or whatever they are. Whatever they are, they're annoying. Yep, but my lightning armor helps a lot. Like, how you just all of a sudden come up behind me.
Yeah. Dashing strike. You're gonna have teleport, I might as well enjoy this block,
yeah. Yeah. Teleport is so nice. Yay.
Thank you.
Oh, he's a merchant.
Yeah.
Actually, I think I'm gonna buy some.
He doesn't have anything good for me.
He has jack shit for me, so. I just love that skill set. The wave of force with some of the runes that it has is retarded. Oh yeah. Because there's one rune that allows you to cast it constantly. Ah, great. I just attacked the, elite. Oh, he came down.
Didn't even drop anything good.
Nope. Blame my, lightning armor for that one. I know. We didn't have to, but I just said screw it. Okay. I think we're just doing a giant loop.
No, I'm kind of just exploring the whole map.
I just like how those things just kind of spiral and explode.
Yeah, it's like a downed helicopter.
Yeah, Black Hawk Down. Great movie.
Yeah.
Terrible ending.
On the ancient cave.
Looks a little wet.
I will not.
Wow, my mouse is really acting up. Electric eels, awesome. The heck is takedown? Oh, kill 10 of the following elites. Yeah, again.
No, they're just seasonal achievements, so it doesn't really matter.
No, it doesn't. That was quick. But he didn't drop anything good.
He dropped a enchantress focus.
He dropped a magic item for me. The companions. I will, depending on what I'm doing. Were they good?
Level the shit out of those things and get them as much gear as so overpowered.
But oh, your companion?
Because I used the same guy for so long, he was a strong player.
He was just a tank. Hey, look, you just got the same achievement I did. Those are more to... Yeah, there is. Hit tab.
Yeah, I see it. Oh, you can do that with tab. I didn't know that. I've just been opening the map screen.
Wow. I'm like... I'm a quarter of the way into... I'm a quarter of the bar left to go till I'm level 21.
I'm just under half.
It cannot be done.
I'm over half. Jesus. Speedy Gonzalez over here. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. That's some pretty good stuff in it. Oh, bullshit. I need, like, less than 100 experience.
Somewhat better helmet. Much better pants. That's about it. Oh, I got a new mantra. I do more damage now. I use that for sure. I got a rune for my cyclone strike.
There we go. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, cool. I just got Hydra.
Did you?
Yeah.
Cool.
I just got a ridiculously over... I got... Disintegrate. Or Disintegrate.
Cool. That's the purple beam, right?
Red beam. Without this, without all of this stuff.
Oh, yeah. You found the waypoint?
Yeah. Kill them.
Didn't drop anything.
Huh?
They dropped some shoulders. They're pretty shit.
Coming to see.
Right here. Anything for you? Thanks for leading an army of monsters behind you, by the way.
Oh, you're welcome. I got some boots.
You good?
Yeah, better than what I had. Who, you did?
Yeah, it's a technique. As long as I keep hitting the guy, it keeps being activated, so it's continuous damage.
Huh?
Like a little tornado around my person.
Yeah, no, I see. I saw that.
Well, there's the exit. Where is the forgotten ruins?
Damn you and your freaking jump. Oh, I know. When I get teleport, I'm just gonna abuse the hell out of it.
Yeah. Teleport and barbarian skill jump.
I wasn't a big fan of the jump for barbarian.
Well, a lot of people abuse the hell out of it.
Yeah. But I just found it useless in this one. I know. Or if you can, you end up getting stuck. Oh, wrong way.
Yep. Your lightning armor is killing most of the small stuff.
And I'm not even near you.
No, right? Nope, mission accomplished.
Yup. I just hit halfway to level 21. Or 22.
I got a plan for a green set. Yeah, it's seasonal, so I don't really care.
Shall we go back to
Yeah, go back to town and finish the quest, and I'm just gonna head for the sewer.
Oh, excuse me. Wow, I just got a mighty belt for a barbarian.
I can open this gate for you.
I got yet another.
Emperor Hakan? No time for pleasantry. I think I may have uncovered.
Stupid.
This place has the characteristic stench of humans. Most disgusting.
Oh, yeah.
Uncle Deckard theorized that the demon lords were demons in the world.
Oops. Nothing. I got nothing. All blue. Oh, ow! Was definitely not paying attention to that. No, I stood in the midst of the arcane. Yeah, it hurt a lot. Yeah. Oh, screw you. I'm about half a bar away. Oh, cool, I got a familiar. What do the familiars do for wizards?
Increase damage, mostly.
Oh.
They're kind of like a little auto turret.
Hold on. Got stuff. Teleport. Yeah. Back to magic missile for now. Now they're dead. Wave of force. Yeah, I could just spam it. I know. Ew. You and I are the same. But those others. Sounds good. I got a bunch of useless junk. Useless, useless, useless. Terrible. Terrible, terrible. Terrible. There's no need to be snide. Soon enough, I'll walk this world. Wow, made it work. What? A Nephilim can achieve. Oh. I don't care to care. Starta.
One after the other.
I know. I'm bad. Helmet reduces cooldown. Life. Extra money. Experience. I'm putting on a diamond on my helmet just for the fact that it's speaking of that, I gotta recharge it. I say it's awesome. Except I really can't wait till I have like unlimited mana regen. infinitely. I know. I know. Oops. Can't wait till I get double teleport. Oh, once every like 10 seconds. Brutal. Oh, I love the wave of force. Just, oh yeah. Just walk in and everyone goes poof. Oops. He dropped jack for me. I know, it's terrible. For you. This portal has made many rich, nowhere close. Use it if you dare. Okay, now I'm close. A yellow belt.
No, I got Mystic Ally. I got my own familiar.
Ooh. New amulet. He's dead.
Oh, lots of yellows.
One yellow for me.
Two of them for crafting materials. Oh, the chest plate is there.
I need a better. Yeah, for me there was a bunch of yellows.
No, I mean there's a chest down there. It's the end of
there was a chest down there. Oh. Looks like you're walking back.
Walk back. Go ahead, I'll catch up to you.
Oh, that was the end of the dungeon.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm saying go find the next Zoltan Ghoul thing. I can just teleport to you after I finish the chest down here.
Anything good?
Yeah, I got a fist weapon.
Ah.
I was using two daggers before, and I'm using one dagger and one fist weapon.
Find it. Hell or yeah.
No.
I'm gonna say I'm going the right way. Nice. Huh? Ew. I'm still making my way around the... or the... area. Ah, crap. Use the... whatever.
Use the malign. I don't even know if I pronounced that right or not. I don't care.
Hence why I said, use the whatever.
Well, you killed him.
Yeah, I could honestly be bothered less to pronounce his name correctly.
I love it when I get guys down to, like, almost no HP, and then I just punch them.
No HP, and then they just... oh, then they explode. Ooh, I just found a chest. Except it is bombarded with these sand devish, or whatever they are.
The little demon guy.
Yes, the blades. Garbage. Ooh, new helmet. Find it?
No.
Of the one that we need?
No. Just a random
one. Oh. Oh, bless you, Baron.
I feel so holy.
Dude, I'm teleporting to you. In case there's anything interesting in this dungeon.
The endless tide.
Well, I'm at a dead end, so.
What you ask is impossible.
Wow, right into a wall.
Got some gloves. Ooh, better gloves.
You got a crossbow. I know. Awesome. Wow, stupid egg sacks. Aware, so I got nothing out of that.
Ooh, rainbow bell.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
And I got legendary shoulders.
Oh, screw you.
So I'm just gonna identify those before we go in.
I got that.
Ooh, I got these. Your town portal is no longer interrupted. I now have a shield.
Yeah, you now have a shield protecting your ass.
Yep. Because, you know, my ass is so delicate.
It is. Again.
Huzzah.
It's so brutal, this area.
I know, it's so cute and cuddly, and then everything dies in huge explosions of blood.
Oh, it... I know, it's so brutal. It's just like...
awesome.
It's cute and fluffy, but everything just dies brutally.
Huge explosions of blood.
I know. It's like... ah, crap. Nightmares.
Yellow guy. Didn't grab much good.
Remember, Ninja. I know. Stupid jailers.
Remember the last time we were in here? Was that, guy with a really stupid name?
Oh, yeah, the name of the guy was retarded. Find them? Oh. Yeah, I already fought 3 blues like that. I'm not getting any notification for legendary, so no. A pinata. Found him.
Found him. Super awesome sparkle pig.
Dead.
What color was his name?
Huh?
What color was his name?
Purple.
Really? You killed him that quickly?
Yeah. Just used the wave of force on him.
Yeah, that thing's okay.
Basically just walked in and just destroyed him. So. Damn it. You're off slow time. I don't care. Yes. Storm armor? Ooh, wicked. Oh god, the storm armor now has just gotten a lot better.
Why?
Oh, because the rune I have is ranged and melee attackers are shocked with lightning damage now.
Cool.
Huh. Oh god. I know, it's so brutal.
My favorite is the unicorn,
though. Oh, yeah.
Like, I just knocked a skeleton.
Yeah, I did that once already. Wow. This.
I'm getting some good shit.
Oh, wow, there's a level 2? Oh no, that's the end.
Yeah, this, I will not the place where you come in and the place where you leave, but it's basically the same place you came in.
Yeah, it just takes you around a big loop.
Hold on, one more space to check. Teddy bears, die!
Your flaws are revealed.
God, it's so brutal.
Fantastic.
It is. It's so satisfying.
Much better on harder.
Oh, it is. Because you get a lot more experience.
Plus, it's more satisfying when you actually have to fight something to death.
Yeah. Apparently in the show Battle Creek, someone drowned in maple syrup.
Cool.
Don't know how. Yeah, it does. But I don't know how the guy drowned in maple syrup. It gotta be special.
No, I already went that way. But that's the way I came from.
Yeah, well, there's stuff that you didn't explore.
Yeah, yeah. I can explore everything. Generally, when you get close enough, it gives you the little golden ring thing on the map.
Found it.
You really?
Really? Okay, you do that. I'm already in the cave of the betrayal.
Rethink your intent.
Threw off, you stupid rockworm. Does you just kind of walk past it? I know. Good distance. So does mine, but with the double, it's so nice because you could just basically spam it. I know. Stupid rockworms. Oh my lord. I can just basically let my,
I killed everything. She's like, you are defeated. The bone. Didn't drop anything good.
Doo-doo-doo. I like how I attacked the treasure goblin, you killed the treasure goblin. Crap. Wrong way. My way was. Was I gotta go back to town and sell stuff.
My archives are at the northern tip of the desolate sands.
There, are you just picking up the stuff that I opened in that chest?
Yeah, I didn't.
Oh. Junk, junk, garbage, 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 garbage. I have to unsocket that helmet.
Yeah, I'm not gonna bother socketing anything.
Hey lady, I got some new things. You should take a look.
No, I did for... reduce the cooldowns, but... Oops. You sell your gems too?
Yep. I get any worthwhile gems, there's no point.
True.
There ain't no guards around, are there? Good, because I got some new items to show you.
Nothing good.
I found a grim cypress, but it's a two-handed staff. I need a one hand.
Beyond these portals lie two
relics that were once. Yeah, I want to use an offhand. I got a few. Yeah. Almost ding.
Of justice, and there is no justice in murder.
There's ding. Yeah. Damn it! Yeah, well, I just cheated up here, so.
I can't do that.
I can. I know. Money. Just watch that poor bastard explode.
I know, I ran into him so fast he turned into paste.
I screwed up my first teleport and I teleported to the wall. God, everything that gets hit by my lightning just turns to red paste. I'm just killing things. I know, I just killed things, so.
Okay, I'm going to the next area. I'm just going to record it until we kill,
Belial. Yeah. Expect me to walk all that way? Wrong.
It cannot
hear you.
Hey, I got a spare on dope.
I will bring that down.
Yeah. Yeah. But I got a fair amount of experience.
What you ask is impossible.
Are we even in the right spot?
Damn it, you didn't check the whole thing. It's all the way back down here.
Oh my god, I'm killing that stupid ancient thing.
The little stone circle?
Yes.
Yeah, you didn't check the entire area up here.
No. Whatever, I got lazy. Oh, that was quick. Found the exit.
I got two fist weapons.
Got a goddamn dagger. Not dang. All I know is this area is really dark. Oh, it makes it hard to see. You actually still watch that? Your kid's not into it?
The new shit. The original Yu-Gi-Oh! Was pretty big.
Yeah. Hit ya.
Of course, you're magic. I just run really fast.
Where is this thing? Oh, found him. Yeah. I just like all the lightning that's going off. Whoops.
Where are we supposed to go?
Over this way. Have fun walking around. No, it's not that way. Yeah. You screwed up. Oh, there's 26. Found it. No need.
I know, I just came into all this, but...
And now you're a dick.
I have Kuhn's body.
Oh, screw.
Just check the loop before we go in.
Yeah, that's fine.
Better boots. You ready?
I'm gonna no, I'm gonna go sell screw it. Go.
I got really close to him before the cinematic turned on.
And now. Yay, Belial! Who are you and your bubble shield?
Bubble shield is awesome.
I know. Selling some stuff. Mine wasn't that full, it just got a lot of useless junk. Oh my god, give me something that is better than the weapon that I have.
Nothing good for me, I'm gonna move on.
Build a stupid fucking staff that is useless to me. These snake people just turned to paste. No, it has. I've been whacked by one or two.
Well, meteors don't hurt me. It's just funny watching people get turned to paste.
I know. I've been hit by one. Quite funny. Turn to paste, my people! What about him? One sec, I'm gonna try a different skill. Cool Hydra, don't really care. Come on, people.
It is up to you now. Hurry. I must stay here in 10.
As I'm spamming the button. Yeah. Fucking Belial. Wow. It was. He is. Lyle, that tickled.
Yeah, two legendaries.
I got one. I got bracers.
Oh, nice. One of them's a fist weapon.
I got fucking bracers. Bracers.
Mystic ally summons two mystic allies to fight by your side for the boots. Nice.
Oh, wow.
Nice.
I am returning to town.
Now I have to use mystic ally.
Hey, lady. I got...
Today.
All I know is Tyrael can be a dick sometimes. Honestly, see if there's another weapon in here. Equipped a spirit stone and a fist weapon. Or Ebba at the same time. I was checking something in the middle of that fight.
Were you really?
Yeah. What's the rune for Energy Twister that to stay? Oh, Wicked Wind.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna end the episode there.
Okay.